Mr. Adams, I have a prisoner.
Franklin.
You bastard.
Take him out. Have him shot.
No, no, Sam! I've come...
The murder of my cousin John.
The families of Dorchester. Up at the old North Church.
Which you burned. Everyone inside.
All horrible.
Do as I said.
No!
I believe he will help us. The only way to end this is to get to Washington, and Franklin knows Washington well.
We've just learned that he is in New York.
But if we could join Jefferson's rebels in Manhattan, we could attack the king together. How am I to escape the stranglehold around Boston? The docks are overrun with soldiers.
Putnam is gone, and the captain at Boston Neck is secretly sympathetic to us. I am sure he will help us if he thinks he can get away with it.
But he must help us in such a way that he will not be caught. Perhaps he could triple the soldiers' rum ration. That way we can catch them drunk, get Boston Neck, break through.
And once in New York, I can be a particular help.
Don't want to hear it!
I've created a very special means of protection for Washington's palace. An attack there would be completely unexpected.
You can get me past these protections?
You will need a medal of a specific weight. There's a blacksmith in town, loyal to me. He'll help you.
This is absurd.
I will get Franklin's medal and we will catch up with you.
This is a fool's errand, my friend. But I hope to see you in New York.
What can I do for you, mister?
Benjamin Franklin has sent me. He asks something of you.
Franklin?
He tells me you have an unusual medal. He would like you to give that to me.
The thing about that is...
The medal, please.
A fella came along the other day, wanted his horse shot. Times being what they are, I was clean out of iron. Man's got a right to feed his children, don't he? Sorry, mister.
You used it for horseshoes?
Hi. Look good, too. Real good. Fellow rode away looking fine. Works at the Citadel, that one.
It's hot in there. I stoked the brick oven. I've got to get the heat extremely high in order to melt the Mettle. Did you get it?
I hope you have a crowbar.
What for?